YouTube, and welcome to your fourth jQuery tutorial. And in this tutorial we'll be discussing about an important function in jQuery called as document.ready. Now document.ready function in jQuery is used to execute all the code after the DOM is ready. And by DOM is ready, I mean that at a certain time in document, when the document is being loaded into the browser, the JavaScript cannot interact with the DOM directly. Just after, say, a 1000th of a second, or kind of 20 to 30 milliseconds after the document has been received in the browser, browser needs to parse the document in its own way. So document is not available for the JavaScript to be read. So for example, I'll show you what I mean. I have this div down here, and in jQuery, using our Hello World program, which we done in Hello World program, let's retrieve the content of this div. And to do that, we'll follow the traditional. This symbol tells us that use jQuery, selector is div, we want to get div, and what we want to do, the action is get the HTML. And the empty parenthesis suggests that we want to get the HTML, we do not want to set the HTML. So now content has the HTML of div, and now let's alert content. And here we have our browser. Let's refresh and we get undefined. But why do we get undefined though we have a div in the document? And this is because this script down here executes faster than browser, and browser do not get time to add this div tag into the DOM. So what happens is browser says, okay, so you want me to execute the script first instead of loading the document completely, I'll do that. So browser executes the script instead of loading the document, and since our script wanted something from the document, so it returned, JavaScript says that it's not in the DOM yet and returns undefined. So to fix this problem, we use document.ready. Now, as the name suggests, I'll just explain what I'm doing here. So as the name suggests, we are checking once the document is ready, perform a function, an anonymous function, and what to do in that function is this thing. Now let's save this file and let's try to refresh this, and we get old content in the alert box. So what happened here is, here this is a kind of event which is binded to jQuery, which is binded to DOM. And once DOM is ready, once the browser says OK to jQuery, once the browser shows a thumbs up to jQuery, jQuery says OK, I'm ready as well, and jQuery executes this code inside this function. If you try to alert this first, let's say I'm alerting this first, then let's just move it down. So it appears like this code would run first and then this would, but actually if we refresh this page, then the order of alert is 1 and then we get old content. And this is because this code executes without waiting for this DOM down here to load. So JavaScript says, okay, you want to go first, then I'll alert you, and JavaScript alerts this on the browser. And this function is fired when the document is completely ready. So this was a tutorial about document.ready, which allows you to wait for the DOM, that is the code, to load completely in the browser, and only after that allows you to do the DOM manipulation. So in the next tutorial we'll be learning more on this, and we'll be using document.ready a lot of times to run various kinds of codes and functions in JavaScript. So till then, keep watching and don't forget to subscribe.